UC San Diego Health Sciences is a part of University of California, San Diego. So Health Sciences includes the School of Medicine, the School of Pharmacy, hopefully soon the School of Public Health, the Faculty Practice, and the hospitals and clinics. And they're all integrated and interacting to create a great academic medical system. It starts with patient care, and our first obligation is to provide outstanding care for our patients. And because we are an academic medical system, our physicians are both clinicians and educators as well as scientists, and they bring their students to the hospital and clinics so that the patient care is the site for on-site learning for education. It works both from bed to bench and from bench to bed. So when a physician has a good idea, when he's taking care of patients, he can bring it back to lab and try to work it out. He can translate it into patient care by having this academic medical center. And patients benefit by this very rich environment where state-of-the-art care is always available. The past decade has seen by far the biggest growth of UCSD Health Sciences. It's been both programmatic and also facilities. The programs have included great expansions in cancer, in cardiovascular disease, in neurosciences, and pediatric health. The buildings to reflect these programs have been just tremendous and represents an incredible interaction between the community, our philanthropic help, and the support of the general campus. The most obvious and the biggest is Jacobs Medical Center, a state-of-the-art hospital with three pavilions within it for advanced surgery, for cancer care, and for infants and women's. And then directly across the street from it is the Komen Family Outpatient Pavilion, which provides multidisciplinary care for a wide variety of patients. So it's sort of one-stop shopping, very patient-oriented, patient-friendly, in order to extend what's done in the hospital to the outpatients. The biggest laboratory ever built is the Ottoman Clinical and Translational Research Institute, which is our first laboratory that's devoted primarily to clinical and translational research. So there's a large number of what we call dry labs, where people interact in large community spaces and do things like translational research, genomics, informatics, and other types of big data analysis. What's on the horizon? I think there are a couple of ideas that are evolving that's going to set the tone for the next 10 years. First is the idea of population health, that we need to understand how you take care of large populations just as we understand how you take care of individual patients. So this involves concepts like access to health care, like how did the underserved obtain health care that's efficient and effective? How do we do screening in a large population efficiently? And how do we convert our understanding of individual patients into general ideas about how to take care of patients? Another big area for the future is the idea of precision medicine, that how you can take enormous data sets on individual patients, like their genome, their gut microbiome, their gene expression profiling, their proteomics, their metabolites, and how all that data can possibly be combined to get more insights into diagnosis and therapy. So it takes a completely different way of handling data for which we need our colleagues in computer science and informatics in order to interpret this and learn from it. And the goal would be is that each data set makes you smarter, makes you better understand your individual patient so you can direct very precise care for each individual patient. I think the last 10 years were the most exciting at UC San Diego Health Sciences, except for the next 10 years. The next 10 years is going to be the best ever.